shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life.
Carry you to broken ground. Now I'll find you in the sand. Wipe you clean with dirty hands. So goddamn this boiling space.
I should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I'm so proud of you for following your dreams.
You were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you.
Caulfield, and you're amazing. I'm so selfish. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. Don't you forget about me.